West. I got it.
Okay, we're gone.
Gotcha.
We have to go now. Don't do that.
Get over it.
Where's Sarah? You don't think... We should go back for her. Make sure she's okay.
We're not going back for her. She's a big girl. She can handle herself.
What if...
We're not going to risk our lives more than we already have. Go take care of Eliza. I'm going to make dinner.
Hey.
West, you're back. Where's Sarah?
We were separated. Found your medicine, though.
Thank you, Wes, but I don't need it. You and I both know I'm gonna make it out of this godforsaken country, but not in the way you've hoped.
Don't talk like that. You're gonna make it to the boundaries. We all are. We'll be free.
I was free a long time ago. You take your prison with you.
You made it back.
That guard was really fast. I had to go around the south side of the river.
I hope you lost them. We're almost out of this wretched place.
What if we didn't have to leave? There's other prisoners on the run. If we find them and turn them in, we'll be pardoned.
Are you dense? The Senate offers no freedom to anyone. We're days away from freedom, and I will do whatever it takes to get out.
I need you to do something for me. See that trunk? Open it. Pull out the first aid kit.
Is this...
It's been in my family for 100 years. It belonged to my great-grandfather. It might be the last one.
I don't want it.
Please, West, it's the reason I'm not afraid to die.
If I'm caught with this, that would mean execution for all of us. We should just get rid of it.
I can't trust my sister.
We don't know if it's safe beyond the boundaries. At least the Senate has the wherewithal to help my sister.
Eliza's not making it out of here alive. You and I both know that.
Quiet.
Eliza, no. No. It'll be okay.
Finally. Now we can get moving. You're kidding. I'm not gonna wait for long. Good thinking.
Yeah, thanks.
Can we leave now? We can stop here for the night.
No. We can go for another 2 hours at least.
You know, you should really watch where you're going.
Hey, it really hurts.
What do we do?
Here.
No, you can't use this.
Of course we can.
Let go.
No. Here.
Where did you get this?
Eliza gave it to me.
Eliza gave this to you?
What are you talking about? You must be dense. Anywhere that book goes, death follows.
You got that right. You know, girlie, you lost this.
What is that?
That, my friend, is a high-tech global positioning system. Your girlfriend lost hers, so I'm just returning it.
Any other secrets I should know about before I do some real damage to this slimy pig?
What?
Take it. I don't need it anymore.
No, West, I can't.
Leave the book.
No, I can't. West saved my life.
That book killed my brother.
This book killed my sister.
Either you leave that book, or I leave you.
What you want. Goodbye.